Because that's the way people in power get away with everything. They have no conscience. Or they do, but they bury it under alcohol and drugs and their colleagues that they, you know, hang around with, this sort of a mutual support system of criminals is what it is. So you have to puncture that, drill holes in it, cause trouble, make these people squirm. And if 500 alternative journalists were on the case every day doing this, there would be some serious squirming.